I gotta get me a bag, steady tip of cash on my bro and that same shit. No, I don't fuck with no lame bitch, can't even fuck on the same shit.
Before we start, guys, I want to say drop a like and a follow on all my socials to help support the community and help me out. And with that, let's move on to the video.
Hey guys, and welcome. This is my first YouTube video, and this is going to be on my PC setup. So starting off, for my keyboard, I got an Ann Pro 2. I got this bad boy about a year ago for around $100. Mouse, I'm rocking Logitech G502. I personally love this mouse. I just love the side buttons and how it fits my hand. I typically don't like lighter mouses. I don't know why, I just don't like it. And then I got my GoXLR Mini for my audio setup. I use this probably every single day. This is my most useful thing, and I have a video on my TikTok for it. And this, yep, this is the PC, all right? So I bought this bad boy, I want to say 3 years ago, and I bought it for around, I think it was $800. It was a pre-built PC, and it actually had that graphics card in it. So that is a 588 gigabyte that I had in it previously, and I found a 3060 Ti Founders Edition at Best Buy. It was the last one left. It was about like 6 months ago. Anyway, for CPU, I am rocking a Ryzen 5 3600X. I'm rocking 24 gigabytes of RAM. And before you say about that weird RAM stick, I just want the extra eight gigabytes, man.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
All right, so got some water cooling going on here from the Capellix Corsair. And then these fans over here were actually left over from when I bought it as a pre-built, and then I put the Corsair fans in the front. Yeah, I really like this PC. I like the case, I like how it looks. And then next up, we got my microphone. I love this microphone. This is the Rode PodMic. It's $100. Probably the best budget XLR mic I would recommend. I'm probably gonna do a video on it. So then for the boom arm, I've had this bad boy for a long time. I believe this is from Toner. They've been around for a little bit. I remember in old tech talk, they were pretty popular. I have my Stream Deck Mini, which I like this better than the bigger versions because, I don't know, it just seems more minimal, you know? I have a couple Funko Pops over here. Or actually, where's my other one? My other one's somewhere around here. Anyway, got three monitors. So this one I bought for, I want to say 120. This is by Benqui. This used to be my original monitor. And that was actually a birthday present from my uncle. That was my first ever monitor. I'll put the picture of my first setup here. Yeah, it was a bad first setup. All right, now I got my main monitor, which is an AOC. It's 24 inch, 144 hertz. But I love this monitor. This is my first ever curved display, and I like it so far. Next up to the camera, we got a C922, which, guys, with any camera, like with any of these webcams, you can make them look pretty decent if you just have good lighting, which I have these two Elgato key lights. So this was my first one. I used to have this over here. Eventually I bought that big boy. Anyway, this is the key light Air, I believe, and this is just the regular Elgato key light. So moving on to back here, I actually have something interesting. I have my Millennium Falcon Lego, which I love this thing. I built this, I got it last Christmas, so I built it then. Got some plants over there. This is my monitor mount. I believe this is by Vivo. Don't quote me on that, but by Vivo. And then this is, I forgot the name of it, but yeah, we'll move on. It's by Elgato. Anyway, moving up here, we have some personality stuff. You know, got a nice shelf. I got this from Home Depot, the shelf, for I think $30. And I actually had a really cool idea. I haven't seen anyone else do this underneath a shelf, at least. So you get these Gobi flow bars, right? And put them under there. And then originally I had a problem with the cables under here. So what I did is I put this cable router. I forgot what it's called. Cable raceway. Anyway, you originally use it if you want to like do it a corner of a room and you want to hide the cable right there, but I put it so it hides the cable to those. And it was only like $5 for like 6 feet. It was really cheap, but it hides the cable as well. Next up here, I got a couple books, you know, Sun Tzu and The Art of War, 48 Laws of Power. It's pretty good books if you guys want to check those ones out. This is my Mandalorian figure. I actually built this recently. And then we got some IKEA plants, a Lego dude, Mandalorian. And then this was my old CPU cooler from when I replaced it with the water cooling one. My 3060 Ti Founders Edition box. This is actually a tiki I got in Hawaii. Probably when I was like, I want to say 8 years old. But Caleb, if you're watching the video right now, I think you got one of these. It says my name on the back. My old graphics card, another IKEA plant. This is probably my favorite IKEA plant. I love this one, just the way it like dangles down and just, I like it. Anyway, moving on. This is my, I guess you wouldn't call them sound paddles because they don't help with sound at all. But my foam panels that absolutely destroyed my wall. Come over here and look at this. That is what those foam panels did to my wall, and I completely destroyed the wall. Anyway, this is my tripod. I use this for a lot of my TikTok videos. If I'm doing like a video out here of my entire setup here. Yeah, very useful, very useful. I think I got it for like $30. All right, coming back down here, we have, don't look at the cables down here. It's a mess, but I have a floodlight for my streams that I put onto this area, my closet area. And then this is actually something very interesting. So this is a power surge protector. And if the power goes out, it's actually a battery and it will power the whole system so I can correctly like shut it down and update it if I need to, but yeah, pretty cool. Moving on next, cable management is pretty decent. I cleaned it up about like a couple months ago. Anyway, and this cable, that's just my headphone cable. I love those headphones, DT990 Pros. I wanted to get the black version because everyone has like the gray version. Yeah, really cool.
Well, that's going to be it for the video, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. And if you did like it, drop a like, maybe subscribe. Follow the socials. It'll be right after this. And thank you guys for watching.